how to set wireless projection from ASUS ZenBeam E2. First, turn on the wireless projection mode by pressing input select button. ASUS ZenBeam E2 provides flexible connectivity for you to use wireless projection on different devices. For iOS, step 1. Connect to projector via the Wi-Fi list on your phone. On your device, go to Wi-Fi settings. Tap the ASUS ID from the network list. Enter the projector passwords to connect. Now you are connected. Finally, click Screen Mirroring and select your projector's name. For Android devices, step 1. Turn on your Wi-Fi. Step 2. Navigate to Settings and click Connect to a wireless display. Step 3. Go into Cast and select the projector's name. For macOS, step 1. Connect to projector via Wi-Fi on your laptop. And then, enter the projector passwords. If you are using wireless internet connection, open the browser and type the URL in the address bar. You can connect your ZenBeam E2 to the Wi-Fi network. Let's click Screen Mirroring. Select the projector to start the wireless projection. For Windows devices, step 1. Press the shortcut button, Windows logo keys plus K. Step 2. Search ZenBeam E2 projector on the screen. Finally, select the device to connect. Enjoy the effortlessly connection with ASUS ZenBeam E2 for high-definition entertainment. Welcome to subscribe to our ASUS Support channel. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.